tell us about the 800 race today. First time at InterCol.
First of all, I thank God for being here. It wasn't my best race ever, but I have a little injury, so I didn't go out too fast.
Well, that's of course what I was going to ask you. You left it late. Were you any time at all concerned going into the final lap? You're probably some 20 meters behind.
Well, to be honest, I wanted to stop, but then I heard my teammates screaming out my name, say, go, you can do it. So that really motivated me and pushed me to go and to finish my race.
Give us your thoughts on InterCol. What do you think about it?
Well, it's my first time here at InterCol. I was looking forward to see what it is like, because I don't know what it's like. And when my teammate told me how it is and all of that, I really look forward to come to it.